Hello people, today I'll be teaching you how to make ice cream soup. But first, get the chocolate or vanilla flavor, anyone you want. So, first, mix up your ice cream, your chocolate and vanilla flavor, and just mix it up so it can create one little color. Just mix it up into one. After you do that, it turns into one little color. You pick up your big scoop of ice cream, and you just pick up your big scoop of ice cream and just lick your ice cream cold. As you can see here, the ice cream is smooth. Now this ice cream is smooth. But remember to get all of your ice cream. If you can't get all of it, if you can't get all of it because it's melting, that's A-okay. But at least try. Then you pick it up, lick it until it's smooth, and then you just wait for it to melt. Just put it carefully and slowly. Rub it a little bit. Just take care of it. And be gentle, you know? Be gentle! That was very gentle. Do you agree? Yeah, it was very, very gentle. Just wait for it to melt a little bit. Okay, it's melting a little bit. Now, before it melts into a little water to liquid, just lick it. Lick your ice cream. It's very tasty. Make it smooth and gobble babble. So just gather all of your ice cream. Put your ice cream. Cream lid ice cream. It might be melting. Yep, it's melting. Well, lick it before it's too late. And then, voila. You got your ice cream soup. You didn't really do much, but it was good.